I had never seen anything like El Salvador. I was more frightened there than Vietnam. I've never seen such brutality of a military toward their people. The death squads were running wild. What was going on there was the slaughter of the innocents. Anyone against U.S. foreign policy or talking about land reform, they were labeled subversive, el enemigo, the enemy.